What's good YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Amzi. Welcome back to another reaction. Welcome back to, I'll call this guy Turk Pack. Turk Pack, as in, because he's Turkish. And obviously he covers Tupac, you know, Pack. Yeah, forget it, man. But yeah, man, obviously, welcome back to another Bolton. I can't remember his last name, I can't really pronounce it. Bolton's cover reaction. This time is covering Tupac Changes. Obviously, the first reaction of these videos I've done, innit? I was fucking blown away, innit? Like, surprised. Like, bro, it's... Listen. No words for this guy, innit? Do you get me? Because, like, yo, this guy just sounds like fucking Tupac, innit? And obviously, subscribers, obviously, mentioned that he's Turkish and he's from Turkish, so I call him Turk Pack. Anyways, man, you know what I'm trying to say, man. Don't listen to my foolishness. But what I'm trying to say is, obviously, before the video starts, obviously make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you smash that subscribe more, like, you get me. Without any further ado, let's get into this.
What's good with you people?
I shouldn't be smoking, man.
Such a beautiful intro.
My guy got a cigarette deck sitting there, like, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, he's enjoying himself, but, man, anyway, I was gonna say, all you smokers out there, try to quit, man. Smoking ain't good, man. It just fucks up your life, man. Do you know what I mean? Stay healthy and that. Obviously, I know I'm, anyways, like I said, stay healthy in it. Don't smoke. But obviously, let's just enjoy this guy's fucking cover, innit? You know what I mean?
Lots of memories in it, man. It's like the raw nostalgia for me, you know? Kind of like the first tune from my childhood, so... Yeah.
Ooh!
Uh-huh. Get it. Come on. I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn...
Right, okay. I mean, with this one, he doesn't, you know, fully sound like Tupac. Obviously, he's covering it. It's different. I mean, he sounds a bit more like himself or somebody else, but Tupac, you can hear the tone, you can hear the better tone, but it's not, you know what I mean? It's not like the other one, is it? You know what I mean? Because the other one, bro, like, when it just, I was shocked, man. Like, I was blown away, mate. I don't know how he did that shit, but... Or maybe because he's smoking, that's what's fucking up his voice, isn't it? You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. But obviously, this one sounds different. But anyway, let's just continue with this.
Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull the trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Give it back to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth from the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal them, brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what you said. Two shots in the dark, now I used it. I got love for my brother, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how it's supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I love to go back to when we played as kids, but things change, and that's the way it is.
That's just the way it is.
Yeah, wow, is he shaking or what, bro? What the fuck? I wonder who's gonna. I wonder next.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
It's actually sick, man. He's even singing, like, I thought, like, I don't know, like, something. I was wondering how the chorus is going to sound like, because obviously it went too back with sang the fucking chorus, innit? And he's actually doing that as well. He's actually sick, man. I'm gonna check out more of it. Like I said, obviously I'll check out more of his stuff, and if you guys enjoy that and you guys want me to do that, obviously make sure you smash that subscribe button, you get me? But yeah, man.
That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
see no changes. All I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes this waste of racist. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people that we acting right. Cause both black and white is more crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real, time to heal each other. And
true
although
that.
It seems heaven said, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret, don't conceal the facts. The penitentiary's packed and it's filled with blacks.
But you've lived to see that, bruv. Black president Barack Obama, bruv. But he was a puppet though, still.
It ain't a secret, don't conceal the facts. The penitentiary's packed and it's filled with blacks. But some things will never change. Try to show another way, but you're staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's a mother to do. Being real don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way. I made a G today, but you made it in a sleazy way. Selling crack to the kids, I gotta get paid. Well, that's the way it is.
Yeah. That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
Truth.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, yeah. Oh, my, oh, my.
That's just
the way. You can actually sing, bruh. You can actually sing, you know. No capping. But I think he needs to stop that smoking, otherwise he's gonna fuck up his voice, man. Like, maybe he's been smoking. Anyways, man, you know what? Your life.
That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Damn, yeah. Oh my, oh my.
That's just the way it is.
Oh yeah.
Things will never be the same.
Same, yeah. All
that's
right.
Just the way it is.
We gotta make a change, man.
Definitely.
It's time for us as a people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we eat. Let's change the way we live. And let's change the way we treat each other.
Start by stop smoking cigarette, bruv. Listen, I ain't being a hypocrite here or anything like that. Anyone that knows me, you know? But obviously, I ain't hating on the guy. I'm not judging his life. I'm just, you know what I'm saying? I'm just putting out awareness out there. And like, if you're new to smoking, give up already. Just don't continue with it. It's not good. Do you know what I mean? If you've been smoking for a long ass time, obviously it's not going to be easy for you to stop smoking. Do you know what I mean? It's going to take some time. But don't give up and keep doing that shit. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I ain't hating on the guy, man. Like I said, I ain't hating on him. He could do what he wants. I'm just talking about smoking, innit? But obviously, there's a lot of singers out there who smoke. So, of course, whatever, man. I'm just saying. I'm just putting awareness out there, like I said. You know what I mean? Don't hate on him. Don't hate, man.
The way we eat, let's change the way we live, and let's change the way we treat each other. You see, the old way wasn't working, so it's on us to do what we gotta do.
True.
To survive.
True.
And still I see no changes. Can a brother get a little peace? It's war on the streets and the war in the Middle East. Instead of war on poverty, they got a war on drugs so the police can bother me. And I ain't never did a crime I ain't have to do. But now I'm back, putting the facts, giving it back to you. And don't let them jack you up and back you up, crack you up and pimp smack you up. You gotta learn to hold your own. They get jealous when they see you with your mobile phone. But tell the cop they can't touch this. I don't trust this. When they try to rush, I'll bust this. That's the sound of my toe. You say it ain't cool. My mama didn't raise no fool. And as long as I stay black, I gotta stay strapped. Cause I never get to lay back. Cause I always got to worry about the payback. Some buck that I roughed up way back. Coming back after all of these years. That's a rat tat tat tat. Well, that's the way it is. Yeah.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Damn
here.
That's just the way it is.
Hail Mary. So fly.
Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
Bolton. Am I even saying that right, Bolton? Put that down in the comment section. If I'm saying it right, just say yes, you're saying it right. You get me? Bolton. 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 Maybe Bolton. I don't know, man. Listen, man. But yo, man, obviously that was him covering Tupac changes. You get me? Go through supporting. Do you know what I mean? Make sure you smash the subscribe button down here. And, you know what I mean? Drop me a comment down below. Like and all that. Follow the socials as well. Do you get me? But yeah, man. That was Bolton, man. For more of his videos, like I said, smash the subscribe button, man. Share this shit too. You get me? without any further ado, man, catch me on the next one, innit? La la la.